Work Life Glue, and today I'm going to be sharing something I'm super excited about that I just learned about, but I'm going to start implementing, and I wanted to show it to you now and then do updates along the way. But I just wanted to share this idea with you guys in case you haven't heard of it. I hadn't heard of it, and I really do think it's going to be a life changer for our family. So I wanted to share how I'm setting it up and what it is and how I'm going to be using it. And what I'm going to be talking about is what is called a Sunday basket. Now, I have been married to my husband for 6 years. We've been together since we were 17, and we've been married 6 years. In that time, we've lived in 2 apartments. We've lived with my parents for a short amount of time, and then we've lived in 2 houses. And during all those places we've lived, all that time, we have never had a good system for all the random stuff that's like just floating around our surfaces. And what kind of stuff am I talking about? I'm talking about lists, receipts and stuff to file, returns, projects, mail, coupons, newspapers, all that stuff that's like constantly accumulating in your home. We never have had a good system, and we've tried lots of things. We've tried different, you know, receipts go here and other things go here and returns go here. We've tried binders. We've tried, you know, just having like a tray full of stuff, and it just ends up like overflowing, and it leads to stuff everywhere. Case in point, these are some views around our house right before I filmed this video, right before I set up my Sunday basket, of just stuff that like I want to reference again but don't have a good place for, so it all just like sits out. Also, during our marriage, things have just become more complicated and complex as we've welcomed one baby and one on the way at the filming of this video. I have started a daycare. My husband works as a sous chef, so he works a crazy schedule. We also have 2 YouTube channels and some other stuff on the side. So it just becomes a lot to manage. Like any family, especially if you have older kids and activities and stuff like that, it can be a lot, especially when they're in school and there's stuff going on in school. There's papers coming in and out and things you're responsible for, and it just is so easy for it to overtake all the surfaces, especially in your kitchen or your dining room. I know at our apartments, our dining room table would always be covered. Now in our houses, our countertops have been cluttered, and I just wanted a way to streamline everything and keep it all in one place and have a system for going through it. And when I heard about this Sunday basket idea, I actually heard about it from Megan of Organized Little Lady. It was on her Instagram. She just casually like mentioned it. She did a makeover of a magazine rack for her Sunday basket. And so I looked into it. I was like, what the heck is a Sunday basket? And I looked into it, and from what I've learned, it's from a woman who runs the business Organized 365. She has a podcast, she has a website, she has all kinds of workshops and things. She's a professional organizer. And basically, a Sunday basket is a basket you have somewhere in your house, like a high traffic area, probably your kitchen for most families. And in the basket, you drop all that stuff that you don't know where to put. It's stuff you need to look at soon, but you don't need to deal with right this second. And then once a week on Sunday or whenever, she just calls it a Sunday basket because a lot of people would do it on Sunday, you go through everything, you touch everything, you make a decision about it. Maybe it might stay in your Sunday basket if it can wait another week, or you address it right then. So this can be things like bills, if you have to return something to a friend, return something to a store, coupons, binders, projects related things, things to file, things to save for an important date coming up. For example, we have our birth coming up soon, and so I've been keeping papers on that, things I want to reference like the hospital number and stuff, but I don't want that like just floating around my house because I want somewhere to keep it so I know where it is, and I don't want it just laying somewhere random where I won't know where it is. I won't remember because pregnancy brain is a real thing. So the Sunday basket is basically you just take a basket, a bin, a box, suitcase, whatever it is, and you have some place to hold papers, and I will show you mine, and then you also have space just to put things that you want to reference later. And so I'm going to show you guys my setup and then also encourage you guys to join me on this new adventure of a Sunday basket, and I will update you as I'm using it. Okay, so this is my Sunday basket. I may actually end up naming it because I'm so in love. I got it at Target. I did look at thrift stores and I couldn't find anything the right size or the right look, but definitely you could look at thrift stores. You could even shop your own home. A lot of you probably have bins or baskets or boxes that you might want to use, at least just to start this process. And if you really like it, you may commit to something by purchasing it. So this is just at Target. It's pretty good size. Keeping it next to our fridge, where there's this little area that stuff always gets dropped. So it's the perfect spot because stuff's already getting put there, but now there's a system. There's a method to the madness. So basically this is from Pillow Fort. I think it was about 15 bucks. Really nice, got handles so I can take it somewhere else to do my Sunday planning and stuff like that. I could take it to the living room. I could take it to the counter in the kitchen or the dining room. And some key things in here. I got a accordion file folder thing, expanding files. And in my files, I have a birth tab right in the front. That's something I'll probably change out soon because I'll be giving birth. I have a daycare tab for anything daycare related because I run a daycare. A YouTube tab for anything YouTube related, ideas for videos, stuff like that. File is for anything that like I need to file, but I don't want to just go do it right away. I'll just do it once a week. And then I have a look at file. So that's like things that don't fit into any of these, but I need to look at to address. So that may be like if I bought something and I need to send in the recall sheet so that I'll be notified if there's a recall, or bills or things like that will go in there for me to look at once a week. I also have this, it's actually a makeup organizer. This was like all the rage a few years ago. It's Orla Kiley from Target. But basically I have like all my planning supplies in here. Pens, hole punchers, markers, stickers and decorative stuff like that. So that way when I do my planning, it's right here where I need it. I have a notebook just so that if I need a notebook, it's in here. And then I also do a morning routine, which I've talked about in a link to my Miracle Morning video, my most recent one, which I plan to redo eventually. But I right now have been doing using some things related to birth, like some birthing cards, a book with some prayers. I also do the 5-minute journal every morning, and then I write any memories or funny, cute, silly things about my daughter in here to remember. So I just keep that in here because that's where I was, the spot in the kitchen, I was keeping it anyway, and that way I know where it is. So I will do that daily, but I can keep whatever I want here because it's my basket. And then I just have some random notepads in case while I'm planning or whatever I need to make a list. And then one other thing I added in here is like a mini Sunday basket for my husband. So I have his planner in here and just some random things like I need to ask him about, like, do you need this, these instructions for a project you're working on? And he could put recipes or, you know, little notes to himself and then go through it once a week and then know where everything is. So that just fits right inside, which is nice so that we both have a little drop zone. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little introduction to a Sunday basket. I hope you like seeing how I'm using mine. I will definitely update you guys on any other ideas or tips or tricks or how it's going for me in the next few months. It may take a little time since I will be adding a new baby to the family, but I really like this idea. I like this system. You can find out more from Organized 365. I'll leave some links below for you guys to check out. I've listened to a lot of her podcast episodes about it, and it just totally sold me on something that I needed to do. So let me know if this is something you do. If you have any ideas, leave them in the comments and I will keep you posted. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.